One of the beers that we feature here is our IPA. And IPA is a beer that has a lot of hops. We feature Centennial hops in that beer simply because our owner, Scott Weiss, likes those hops. There's no other reason. It's about 5% alcohol by volume, so it's very drinkable, not really high in alcohol. We do not filter that beer so that it can retain all its flavors. I hope you enjoy it.